If you forgot your Facebook user ID and password both for your Facebook account, then what you do is go ahead and open this site facebook.com. Click on forgotten account here. Now from here you can enter your phone number associated with your Facebook account, or else you can also enter your full name to find out what is your Facebook ID. So I'm going to enter my full name and then click on search. Here I can see the Facebook user. You can check here if this is a Facebook profile picture or not. If it is yes, that means it's your Facebook account. So now what you have to do is you have to reset your password since you have forgotten the password. So I can either reset the password by sending the reset code to my email ID, or I can reset it by sending it to my phone number. So I will choose the next option and I will go to continue. Now a reset code has been sent to my phone number, so I will enter the reset code and then continue. Now I need to enter the new password and then continue. So I have two options here. Either I can log out of all the other devices, or I can stay logged in. So I will select this option, stay logged in, and then select continue. Now I have reset my Facebook user ID password. And if I want to know what is my Facebook user ID, I will click on this arrow, go to settings. Then from here I can see this is my Facebook username, and then this is the email address with which I can log into my Facebook account. That means this is my Facebook ID. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos.